And the thing is, like, if you're conscious, if someone isn't as, you know, busty on top, then you can crack your legs out. Like, you know, they're still sexy sitting there with your legs out. Like,
I don't know, they're a bit bruised, is what I've been looking at. Why are your legs so bruised? What have you been doing with your legs?
That was my cat.
No, the other leg. It's got a whacking grip. Have you been on your knees a lot?
No.
I would want to throw one thing in, though, which is that every female has, obviously, assets, physical attributes, and I think every woman is gorgeous. That is the
hell... Don't tease everyone.
No, it's true.
So left-wing.
But what will happen is if a lady does not have the bigger... They call it Taj, right? But then you're wearing a very gorgeous... You've got a fabulous figure and you're wearing a very fitted dress. So what you're giving us... You're not giving us the boobies, but we're getting a nice bit of tush.
Yeah.
And we're getting some great pins.
Yeah.
And we're seeing other aspects of your beauty.